Sorry, guys. Okay, now we'll start with cow and cat pose. So inhale, look up, roll your shoulder and open your chest. Exhale, look down, make a hump on your back. Inhale again, look up. Exhale, look down. Inhale again, look up. Exhale, look down. Inhale, roll your shoulder, open your chest, tuck your tailbone out and lift your spine towards the ceiling. Exhale, make a hump on your back. Push your shoulder blades away. Now release, come into the neutral position. Now inhale, raise your right leg up and bend your right knee towards your head. Exhale down, touch your head on your, touch your knee on your forehead and make a hump on your back. Inhale again, take your leg up, head up. Exhale down. Inhale again up. Exhale down. One more time, inhale up and hold there for three counts. One, two, and three. Exhale down, hold. One, two, and three. Now drop your leg down and now change. Lift your left leg up and look up. Bend your knee towards your head. Exhale, touch your knee on your forehead. Inhale again up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up and hold there for three counts. One, two, and three. Exhale down. Again, make a hump on your back. Hold there for three counts. One, two, and three. Drop your leg down. Now tuck your toes, lift your hips up, come for downward facing dog. Bend your legs one by one, shake your legs. Now slowly walk front and stand into Samasthiti for the sun salutation. Take 1 foot distance from your mat, both feet together, legs together, finger pointing towards the floor. Ekam, inhale, raise your both arms by the side. Raise your hands up for Urdhvastasana. Do exhale, bend for the forward fold, Uttanasana. Tridi, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold there for five counts. One, keep lifting your tailbone high. Two, three, four, and five. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump between your both palms. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, back to the Samasthiti. Second round, Ekam, inhale, again, raise your both arms by the side. Towards the ceiling, exhale, bend fully forward down from your hip joints. Try to touch your belly on your thighs. Tridi, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Lift your chest up, keep your back in one line. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Keep your both elbows closer to your rib cages or your chest. Pancha, inhale, sweep yourself for upward facing dog. And shut, exhale, go back to the downward facing dog. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms. Ashto, exhale, bend for the forward fold. Nava, inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third round, Ekam, inhale, again, raise your arms up. Do exhale, bend for the forward fold. Tridi, inhale, look front. Chatwari exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha inhale, Urdhmukha. Shat exhale, Adhomukha. Hold fun. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fourth round, Ekam, inhale, again come for Udhasthasana. Doi, exhale, come for Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Chatwari, exhale, Chamba, Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, Udhumukha. Shut, exhale, Adhomukha. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms. Ashto, exhale, bend for the forward fold. Nava, inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fifth round, Ekam, inhale, again come for the Urdhasthasana. Do we exhale, bend for the forward fold, Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, come back, Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold, keep breathing. One, Ujjayi breathing, ocean breath. Two, three, four, and five. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend for the forward fold. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, back to the Samasthiti. Sun salutation B. Ekam, inhale, come for the chair pose, Utkatasana. Do exhale, bend for the forward fold, Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front for Ardha Uttanasana. Chatwari, exhale, come back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, lift your right leg up and then bring your right leg front. Inhale for Virbhadrasana. Ashto, exhale, come back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Nava, inhale, lift your left leg up and then bring your left leg front at 90 degree for Warrior A. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale, Urdhumukha. Chaturdasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front. Shodasa, exhale. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samasthiti. Second round, Ekam, inhale, again come up for the chair pose. Do exhale, bend for the forward fold. 3D, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, bring your right leg front for Warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for Warrior A. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold one, two, three, four, And five punches up, bend your both knees, jump front. Shoulders exhale. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samastiti. Fourth round, Ekam, inhale, again come for the chair pose, Utkatasana. Two, exhale, bend for the forward fold, Uttanasana. Three, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. Sapta, right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Stay 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front. Shoulders exhale. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samastiti. Fifth and last round, Ekam, inhale, again come for the chair pose, Utkatasana. Two, exhale, bend for the forward fold, Uttanasana. Three, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we'll start where we have left yesterday, where we have left on Saturday. So bend your both knees, jump into Dandasana. We'll start with the sitting postures. Sit into Dandasana, properly move your hip muscles out and sit on your sitting bone properly. Pull your toes in. Now grab your both big toes from your first two fingers. Inhale, halfway look up. Lengthen your spine. And exhale, bend for the fully forward down. Try to touch your belly on your thighs, chest on your knees, and chin on your shin. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale again, lengthen your spine, straighten your elbows. Now exhale, grab your both feet from out for Paschimottanasana B. Grab your feet from out. Inhale, again halfway look up, lift your chest up. If you cannot, you can slightly bend your knees and then try it. Like this. But keep your spine like this. Do not keep your spine or hump on your back. You can just bend your knees and lift your spine up towards the ceiling. And then exhale, try to straighten your knees and pull yourself front and go fully forward down. 1, exhale, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale again, halfway look up. Now exhale, grab your wrist behind your feet. If you cannot reach up to there, it's okay. You can grab your foot from out. But if you can reach, just grab your wrist like this out of your feet. Hold, inhale, halfway look. Again, lengthen your spine. Lift yourself up. And exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, keep your spine straight. Miraiji, 3, elevate your spine towards the ceiling. 4, and 5, inhale again, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up, and exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog, exhale, downward facing dog. Now, Sapta, again, bend your both knees, jump front, and place your both palms behind your back. Ashto, inhale, lift your hip up for Purvottanasana. Look back for the counter pose of Paschimottanasana. Hold 1. 2, try to touch your feet on the floor. Do not lift your feet off from the floor. 3, 4, and 5. Now inhale, come back. Exhale, place your palms beside your thighs. Dasha, inhale, lift yourself up. And Ekadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dwadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Treyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Now bend your both knees, again jump for Ardha Baddha Paschimottanasana. Bend your right leg over your left top of the thigh. Grab your right feet with your right hand, rotate your shoulder behind your back. Okay, do not keep your leg like this, okay? This is wrong, because we need to increase flexibility in our ankles. So we will turn our ankles, our feet downward facing towards the ceiling, and we'll keep at the edge of our femur bone, the starting of our femur bone. We will put it there like this. So your feet should be placed. Do not put like this and do. This is wrong. Okay? Now, with your left hand, grab your feet from out. Left feet from out with your left hand. Yeah. Inhale, halfway look up. Again, lengthen your spine here while looking half. And exhale, bend with your left elbow and go forward down. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, reach up to your left feet. If you cannot, you can use belt. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, place your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up, and then exhale, jump back into Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhmukha, exhale, Adhomukha. Now bend your both legs, again jump front. With the same pose, we will do on our left leg. Now bend your left feet or left leg at the knee and place your left feet on right top of the thigh or starting of your femur bone. Grab your left toe with your left hand behind your back. Reach up to there. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, drop your hands on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale to the downward facing dog. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Now we'll do Triyamukha Ekapada Paschimottanasana. Bend your both legs and jump front. And bend your left leg like this and rotate your calf muscles out. And grab your right wrist with your left hand and put your wrist behind your feet. Inhale again, halfway look up. And exhale, bend your both elbows and hold there for 5 counts. Do not shift your weight towards the right side. Just transfer to shift your weight on your both hips equally. 2, 3, 4. And 5, inhale again, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up, and then exhale, jump back into Chaturanga from there. Try, inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Again, bend your both legs and jump front. Now we'll do the same posture with our left side. Keep your left leg straight now and bend your right leg at the knee in half Vajrasana. Do not sit on your right feet. Keep your right feet by the side and transfer weight equally to your both hips. Do not lean towards the left side. Just keep in front. Again, grab your now left wrist with your right hand and take your hands behind your feet. Inhale, halfway look up, press your spine in, chest out, lift your chest up. And with exhalation, bend your elbows and try to go forward towards your left leg and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale again, halfway look up. Exhale, place the palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, go back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog, and exhale to the downward facing dog. Now we'll do Janusirsasana A. Bend your both knees and jump front into Janusirsasana. Try to bend your right leg at the knee. Touch your right feet on your left inner thigh. Like this. Again, grab your left wrist with your right hand and grab your left feet with your wrist behind your feet. If you cannot reach, you can just grab with your both hands your feet. Inhale, halfway look up. And exhale, bend your both elbows and stretch yourself forward towards your toes. Keep your spine lengthening and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale again, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Bend your both legs again, jump front into Dandasana. Now bend your left leg and touch your left feet on your right inner groin muscles. Inhale, grab your right wrist with your left hand and put your wrist behind your legs. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale again, go for the forward fold and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale again, come back, halfway look. Exhale, drop your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, again, jump back into Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bend your both legs, again, jump front. Now we'll do Janusirsasana B. Again, bend your right leg and sit on your right heel. Sit on your right heel and put your right heel on your anus point. Yeah. Do not close your knee inside. Open your knee towards the 90 to 85 degree angle. It will not close. If you are sitting also, it will be opened. Again, grab the left wrist with your right hand and take your hands back on your feet. Inhale, halfway look up. And exhale, bend fully forward down. Again, hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale again, come back up. Exhale, drop your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bend your both legs, jump front. Now we'll do the same with our left leg. Bend your left leg at the knee and sit on your left heel. Now grab your right wrist with your left hand and place your wrist behind your leg. Inhale, again, halfway look up. Exhale, bend for the fully forward fold. Hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, press your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, jump back into Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. You can inhale, deep exhale. Now bend your both knees and jump front for Janushi's Asan C. Now we'll do the C version of Janushi's Asan. It is a little bit trippy and difficult. Lift your right leg up and place your right hand under your right leg. Grab your big toes and put your big toes or your feet down and your heel up. Your heel will be above of your feet. Now place your hands on your back. Inhale, lift your hip up and slide yourself front like this. Now grab your feet with your both hands. If you can, you can wrist, grab your wrist and take your wrist back. Again, inhale, halfway look up. Be careful. Inhale, halfway look up. Slide yourself front after lifting. Slide front. So your heel come above of your feet. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, again, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, Udmukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Bend your both legs. Again, jump front. Now we'll do the same with our left side. Take your left leg, feet up, left leg up, and drop your left feet on the floor. Take your heel up. Again, lift yourself up. Slide front. Try to touch your knee on the floor as well. Now grab your right wrist and go for the forward fold. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, Udmukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Now we'll do the next posture, Marichyasana A. Bend your both knees, jump front, bend your right leg at the knee. Take 1 palm distance between your knee and your right feet. And grab your right hand, right leg with your right hand, and grab your wrist behind your back. Exhale, bend forward down, inhale, halfway look up, and then exhale to the forward fold. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, place your palm on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And then exhale again, jump back into Chaturanga from there. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now bend your both legs. Again, jump front on the left side. Now bend your left leg at the knee and grab your left leg with your left hand and grab your left right wrist behind your back. Inhale again, halfway look up. Exhale, bend for the forward fold. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your hands on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And then exhale, jump back into Chaturanga. Inhale, Udmukha, and exhale, Adho Mukha, downward facing dog. Now we'll do Marichyasana B. Bend your both legs, jump front. Now bend your left knee on your right top of the thigh. And bend your right leg at the knee. Now grab your right leg with your right hand. Twist knee karna isme. Grab your right leg with your right hand and left wrist behind your back. And exhale, bend fully forward down. Touch your chin on your knees or on the floor. 2. Try to push your knee down. Kimji, push your knee down. Your left knee on the floor. 3. 4.
So can you please show
it? Oh, okay. bend your left leg like this on your right top of the thigh, and then bend your right leg at the knee and your left knee down. Now grab your right leg with your right hand. If you cannot, like Kimji, if you are, you cannot put your feet like this, you can, we can change it. We can put our feet like this also. You can put your feet down and then you can grab it. But it's same like first one. So you will not feel any improvement, but it is the modification posture. But the real is you have to put your feet here on your thighs. This is just modification until unless you get the flexibility on your ankles. Okay, inhale, come back up. Yeah. Exhale, place your palms on the floor and then inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, go back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhmukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Now bend your both knees and jump back into Dandasana. Now bend your right leg at the knee and drop your right feet on left top of the thigh. Again, if you cannot put it there, you can just put it here, down. But try putting on the up only, because that's how you will get improved. Grab your left leg with your left hand and grab your right wrist behind your back. Now hold one. Try to go deep and down as much as to your comfort. 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your hands on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now bend your both knees, again jump front for Marichasana C. Bend your right leg at the knee and now grab your right, twist yourself and place your left elbow or your left armpit out of your right knee. If you can rotate, rotate your hand and then grab. Look back, hold 1, 2, 3, 4. Miraji, opposite side. If your right knee is bent, you should place left elbow. Yeah. And 5. Now inhale, look front and exhale, drop your hands on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up and exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now bend your both knees, jump front. Now we'll do the same posture with our left leg. Bend your left leg at the knee. Inhale, raise your right arm up. Exhale, drop your right hand and place your right elbow or your right armpit out of your right knee, left knee, sorry. Now again, rotate, and if you can, you can grab. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, look front. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Now we'll do Marichasana, last variation, D variation. Bend your both knees, jump front. Again, bend your left leg over your right top of the thigh. Bend your left leg over your right top of the thigh and bend your right leg at the knee. Now place your left elbow out of your right knee. And inhale, look back. If you can grab after this also, so you can grab it. Rotate your shoulder from here and you can grab. But it's not that easy, it's hard. Just twist yourself in here. Just twist yourself. 1. Keep looking back. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, look front. Exhale, palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Marichasana Devi with our right left side. Now bend your both knees, jump front. Now bend your right leg on your left top of the thigh and bend your left leg at the knee. Bend your right leg on your left top of the thigh like this, and then bend your left leg also at the knee. Put your knee, try to push your another knee down. Inhale, raise your right arm up. And exhale, try to put your elbow on your knee or your armpit. And just look back. One. Very nice, Arunda ji. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, look front. Exhale, drop your hands on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, Udmukha. Exhale, Adhomukha. Bend your both legs again, jump front. And exhale, lay down on your back. Bend your both legs at the knee and grab your both ankles with your both hands. And now lift your hip up, come for the bridge pose. Exhale, down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up and hold. One, two, three, four, five. We are doing counter poses. We will continue our series. We have done the Marichasana. After that, we will continue tomorrow. Okay. So these are counter poses. These are not in series. Okay. Now we'll bend our knees and hug your knees and roll yourself front and back and massage your whole back. Make a ball from your back by touching your head on your knee and then roll front and back. Do side rolling side to side. Drop your both feet down on the mat and drop your both knees towards the left side. Open your both arms by the side and look right side. Again, inhale, come back. Drop your both knees to the right and look left. Yes, inhale. Come back, straight your legs and shake your legs. Now sit in any comfortable position and gently close your eyes. Make any mudra with your hands, whichever you prefer. You can make Gyan or Chin mudra. Take a deep inhale and deep exhale. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Now we'll chant one time Om, followed by Tri Shanti. Take a deep and long breath in. Shanti. Shanti, Shanti. Join your palms together. Rub your palms. Apply in your face, apply in your eyes, apply in your whole body. And gently pull down the head towards God. While blinking, open your eyes. Namaste to all. So if you have any doubt, any queries, any question, you can ask. Okay, no questions. Okay then. Thank you so much, guys. Namaste. Take care. See you tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.